As per stat counter, most desktop screens have 1920 by 1080 pixel resolution. Therefore, we should create a YouTube video in 1920 by 1080 resolution for best display on screens of most users. YouTube also recommends that for commercial videos, the minimum resolution should be 1920 by 1080 pixels. Optionally, you can also create other 16 by 9 aspect ratio videos having 2K, 4K and 8K resolution. But please avoid creating videos between 4K and 8K because, according to YouTube, since 2022, it has removed playback support for these resolutions. However, the wise suggestion is that your final edited video for upload on YouTube should have same resolution, aspect ratio, frame rate and codec as in your recorded original video. For example, this is my original screen recorded video. I will right click over it and open properties. Then under details, I will look for the values of resolution, aspect ratio, frame rate, bit rate, etc. and then apply same values in the export settings of my video editor. In video editor, you should not increase video resolution to 1920 by 1080 by force. For example, if you have recorded a video in 1600 by 900 resolution, either using camera or through screen recording, then you should not forcefully scale it to 1920 by 1080 pixels in the video editor software. For screen recording, I suggest you purchase a PC monitor with display support of 1920 by 1080 pixels so that your users can enjoy a high quality, clear video. Here are the best export settings in video editor software for YouTube video. Select HDR export settings only if your computer display supports it. Otherwise, SDR is the best option. To check if your PC supports HDR or not, follow this navigation in Windows 10 or Windows 11. According to YouTube, when creating video, you should focus on resolution and frame rate rather than bit rate. For reference and more help, links for Google support articles are provided in description.